Hey, stargazers. We're about to embark on a cosmic journey through the inspiring lives of 10 extraordinary women in STEM. These pioneers shattered glass ceilings and expanded the frontiers of human knowledge with their intellect and tenacity. From space to the human brain, these women defied expectations and carved their names in science and technology. Their stories are about curiosity, mentorship, and dreaming big, even against the odds. So buckle up as we celebrate these incredible women who dared to reach for the stars. It's the 1950s, the heart of the space race, a time when the world was captivated by the quest to conquer the final frontier. Yet back on Earth, segregation casts a long, oppressive shadow over America, dividing communities and limiting opportunities for many. Amidst this backdrop of racial tension, Mary Jackson dared to dream of reaching for the stars, defying societal norms and expectations. Mary Jackson was a trailblazer at NASA, where she became the agency's first Black female engineer in 1958. Before earning this title, she began her career as a mathematician, or human computer, at the Langley Research Center in Virginia, working in the segregated West Area Computing Unit. Jackson was an integral part of NASA's early space program, contributing her expertise in aerodynamics to help improve aircraft performance. She worked with wind tunnels and conducted experiments to measure air resistance and thrust. Despite the challenges of segregation and the systemic barriers she faced, Jackson persevered, eventually advancing through the ranks to become an engineer. Beyond her engineering contributions, Mary Jackson was committed to improving opportunities for women and minorities in STEM. Later in her career, she took a demotion to serve as an administrator in NASA's Equal Opportunity Program, where she worked to inspire and promote the next generation of female engineers and scientists. Her advocacy extended to her community, where she taught math and science to children, encouraging them to pursue careers in STEM fields. Jackson's life and career have become symbols of resilience, dedication, and the fight for equality, as highlighted in the book and movie Hidden Figures, which spotlighted her legacy alongside other Black women who made significant contributions to the space race. Continuing with space, let's talk about Katherine Johnson, a pioneering mathematician whose work at NASA helped propel the United States into the space age. Joining NASA's predecessor, the National Advisory Committee for Aeronautics, NACA, in 1953, Johnson quickly distinguished herself with her extraordinary ability to perform complex manual calculations. Her work was essential to the success of some of NASA's most significant space missions, including the 1961 flight of Alan Shepard, the first American in space, and the 1962 mission of John Glenn, the first American to orbit Earth. Johnson's mathematical prowess earned her the trust of astronauts and engineers alike, particularly in the early days when NASA relied heavily on human computers to double-check machine-calculated results. In a career that spanned over three decades, Johnson's work extended beyond orbital missions. She also contributed to calculations for the Apollo 11 mission, which landed the first humans on the moon. Johnson's legacy as a trailblazer for women in STEM, particularly women of color, was solidified in the public consciousness through the book and film Hidden Figures. Her contributions went unrecognized for much of her career, but in her later years, she received numerous honors, including the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 2015. Katherine Johnson's life and career remain a powerful reminder of the vital role women of color have played in shaping modern science and technology. Have you ever gazed up at the night sky, awestruck by its vastness? The twinkling stars, the endless expanse, it's a sight that fills us with wonder and curiosity. That very sense of wonder fuels Dr. Maggie Aderin-Pocock, a brilliant British scientist and an inspiring figure in the world of astronomy. Despite facing the challenges of dyslexia, Maggie's passion for science and determination propelled her forward. Maggie defied the odds and earned a PhD in mechanical engineering, She became an expert in developing optical instruments for space exploration, contributing significantly to our understanding of the universe. Imagine peering through a telescope that reveals the secrets of distant galaxies, uncovering the mysteries of the cosmos. Maggie is also a passionate science communicator. She breaks down complex concepts on her TV show, The Sky at Night, making science accessible and exciting for everyone. She also frequently visits schools and gives talks, especially in underserved communities, encouraging young people, particularly girls and ethnic minorities, to pursue careers in science and engineering. Her ability to inspire the next generation, along with her scientific contributions, has earned her widespread recognition, including being named one of the UK's most influential Black Britons. From Nigeria, Professor Francisca Okeke embarked on a remarkable journey to understand the Earth's ionosphere, a mission that would take her across continents and into the depths of scientific discovery. This dynamic region of the Earth's atmosphere plays a crucial role in radio communications, enabling global connectivity, and protects us from harmful solar radiation, acting as a shield against the sun's intense energy. As a pioneering geophysicist, Francisca's groundbreaking research revolutionized our understanding of the ionosphere, shedding light on its complex behaviors and interactions. Her work is instrumental in helping us predict and prepare for space weather events, which can disrupt satellite communications, GPS systems, and even power grids, impacting our daily lives in significant ways. As the first female head of the Department of Physics and Astronomy at the University of Nigeria, she has mentored countless students throughout her career. In 2013, she was awarded the L'Oréal UNESCO Award for Women in Science for her outstanding contributions to geophysics, highlighting her leadership and dedication to advancing scientific research in Africa. Through her work, Okeke has shown that African scientists can make significant contributions to global scientific understanding, particularly in the areas of climate and space weather. Imagine holding a human brain in your hands, responsible for every thought and memory. Alexa Canady made history in 1981 when she became the first Black female neurosurgeon in the United States. Her path to this achievement was marked by determination and a passion for helping others. Despite facing racial and gender discrimination throughout her education and career. Specializing in pediatric neurosurgery, Canady's work at Children's Hospital of Michigan garnered her respect for her innovative techniques and compassionate approach to patient care. She was particularly known for her ability to handle complex cases, such as congenital spinal abnormalities and brain injuries, while maintaining a focus on improving survival and quality of life for her young patients. In addition to her surgical career, Canady was dedicated to mentoring the next generation of doctors and advocating for diversity in medicine. She understood the challenges faced by underrepresented groups in STEM fields and worked to create opportunities for aspiring medical professionals. Her contributions to pediatric neurosurgery earned her numerous accolades, and her legacy continues to inspire young women, particularly women of color, to pursue careers in medicine. Canady's trailblazing career not only broke barriers, but also improved the lives of countless children and their families through her groundbreaking work in neurosurgery. She's a role model for aspiring doctors, especially young girls of color. Imagine a world where barren landscapes transform into lush forests. This was the vision of Wangari Maathai, a Kenyan biologist and environmental activist. In 1977, Wangari founded the Greenbelt Movement, a grassroots organization focused on tree planting, environmental conservation, and women's rights. Maathai's work addressed deforestation and environmental degradation in Kenya, linking the destruction of natural resources to broader issues of poverty, human rights, and governance. Her efforts led to the planting of over 50 million trees in Africa, creating a lasting impact on biodiversity and local communities. Maathai's unique approach combined ecological advocacy with social activism, empowering women in rural areas by involving them in tree planting and environmental restoration efforts. Beyond her environmental work, Wangari Maathai was also a staunch advocate for democracy and social justice in Kenya, often at great personal risk. She was arrested multiple times for her opposition to government-backed deforestation and land-grabbing projects. Her advocacy transcended environmentalism as she campaigned for peace, human rights, and women's empowerment. In 2004, she became the first African woman to receive the Nobel Peace Prize for her environmental activism. Maathai's legacy as a pioneer in both environmental conservation and women's rights continues to inspire environmental activists and leaders worldwide. Deep within our cells, a dance of molecules dictates the symphony of life. This world captivated Marie Maynard Daly, a pioneering biochemist. Marie Maynard Daly was a groundbreaking biochemist who made significant contributions to our understanding of human health, particularly in relation to heart disease and nutrition. In 1947, she became the first Black woman in the United States to earn a PhD in chemistry. Daly's research focused on the causes of hypertension and its connection to diet, cholesterol, and artery function. Her work helped establish the link between high blood pressure and cardiovascular disease, providing a foundation for future studies in heart health. Daly also conducted important research on the effects of smoking on the lungs and the role of creatine in muscle function. Her work also laid the foundation for our understanding of DNA and RNA. Throughout her career, Daly was also dedicated to increasing diversity in the sciences. She understood the barriers faced by underrepresented groups in academia and worked to create opportunities for minority students in STEM. She developed programs to encourage minority students to pursue careers in medical and scientific research, ensuring that future generations would have more equitable access to these fields. Daly's scientific contributions and her commitment to mentorship and education have left a lasting impact on both the scientific community and efforts to promote diversity in STEM. In the battle against cancer, knowledge is power, and Dr. Funmi Olopade wields genetics and compassion. Funmi Olopade is a Nigerian-American oncologist and geneticist who is widely recognized for her groundbreaking research in cancer genetics and global health advocacy. Her work focuses on understanding the genetic factors that contribute to breast cancer, particularly in women of African descent, who are disproportionately affected by aggressive forms of the disease. Olopade's research has been instrumental in identifying genetic mutations that increase the risk of breast and ovarian cancers. She advocates for personalized medicine approaches, where genetic information is used to tailor treatments for individual patients, improving outcomes and survival rates. In addition to her research, Olopade is a leading advocate for addressing health disparities in cancer care, particularly in underserved communities. She has worked to improve access to genetic testing and cancer treatment in low-resource settings, both in the United States and internationally. Olopade's contributions to global health have earned her numerous accolades, including recognition as a MacArthur Genius Fellow. Her work not only advances the scientific understanding of cancer, but also promotes equity in healthcare, ensuring that marginalized populations have access to the latest advancements in medical science. Mae Carol Jemison is a pioneering astronaut, engineer, and physician who made history in 1992 as the first Black woman to travel into space. Aboard the space shuttle Endeavour on the STS-47 mission, Jemison conducted experiments in life sciences and materials processing, focusing on the effects of weightlessness on the human body. Her groundbreaking achievement was the culmination of a lifelong passion for science and space exploration. Before becoming an astronaut, Jemison earned degrees in chemical engineering and medicine and worked as a general practitioner and medical officer for the Peace Corps, providing healthcare in Sierra Leone and Liberia. Her diverse scientific background and dedication to public service made her an ideal candidate for NASA's astronaut program, which she joined in 1987. Beyond her contributions to space exploration, Mae Jemison is a vocal advocate for science education and diversity in STEM fields. After leaving NASA in 1993, she founded the Jemison Group and the Dorothy Jemison Foundation for Excellence, which promote science literacy and encourage young people, particularly girls and underrepresented minorities, to pursue careers in science and technology. She also leads the 100-Year Starship Project, an initiative aimed at ensuring the capability for human interstellar travel within the next century. Jemison's advocacy extends to environmental issues and the importance of global sustainability. Through her work, she continues to inspire future generations of scientists, engineers, and explorers to push the boundaries of what is possible. Elizabeth Anionwu is a British nurse, academic, and healthcare pioneer, known for her groundbreaking work in sickle cell disease and thalassemia care. Anionwu, born to an Irish mother and Nigerian father, overcame the racial and social challenges of her early life to become one of the leading figures in British healthcare. She began her career as a nurse and midwife, but quickly identified the lack of support for patients with sickle cell disease, a genetic blood disorder predominantly affecting people of African and Caribbean descent. In 1979, Anionwu established the first nurse-led sickle cell and thalassemia counseling service in the UK, revolutionizing care for patients and advocating for better healthcare provisions for marginalized communities. In addition to her clinical work, Anionwu played a key role in advancing nursing education and research. As a professor of nursing at the University of West London, she promoted the importance of diversity in healthcare and worked to address health disparities affecting minority populations. Her advocacy for patients with sickle cell disease led to widespread awareness and improved medical treatment for the condition in the UK. Anionwu's efforts have earned her numerous honors, including being named a Dame in 2017 for her contributions to nursing and healthcare. Her campaign to recognize Mary Sickle, a 19th century Jamaican British nurse, raised awareness about her life and the contributions of Black and minority ethnic nurses nationwide. She established the Mary Sickle Center for Nursing Practice to integrate a multi-ethnic philosophy into nursing, education, and research. As a trustee of the Mary Sickle Memorial Statue Appeal, Dame Elizabeth helped realize the goal of erecting a statue of Sickle in front of St. Thomas's Hospital in London. As a trailblazer in her field, Professor Anionwu's legacy will continue to inspire future generations of healthcare professionals. As we conclude our journey, one thing is clear: the pursuit of knowledge knows no bounds. These trailblazers have shattered glass ceilings and expanded our understanding of science, medicine, and the universe. Their stories remind us that science is a collaborative tapestry woven by brilliant minds from all walks of life. It's about curiosity, perseverance, and challenging the status quo. The future of STEM is bright, waiting for you to add your brilliance to the constellation. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and comment below. If you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for more stories about historical trailblazers.